ever wonder just who makes the best tasting hamburger in the entire state?
The Iowa Cattlemen's Association is going to find out. 10 restaurants are already nominated, and KCCI's Todd Magel sampled a mouthwatering finalist in Ankeny.
Is there a more intoxicating sight than a big, juicy burger over an open flame? Well, maybe the first bite when it's cooked to perfection.
It is, just very enjoyable, almost even mouthwatering when you eat it.
Don Sears is a regular customer at the Ankeny Diner, nominated for serving one of the 10 best hamburgers in the state. It's the second year in a row.
I think I probably jumped up a little bit more this time because it was really, really nice to know that 2 years in a row shows that our burgers are doing something right.
Lewis Smith has managed the diner for 8 years, working to get the half-pound burgers just right. The secret? Keep it simple.
The rare bit?
We make our burgers just like you would at home. Patty them out just like you would, throw them on a regular hot grill with just a little bit of spice, just exactly like you should have it.
The Iowa cattle industry has a pretty big stake in the best Iowa burger. That's because in the state there are nearly 4 million cattle, just 3 million people.
It's always fun to get a hamburger that looks just sitting there, it's just melting away and you want to eat it right away.
Dow Groom says the Cattlemen's Association seeks out the best burger to help promote beef and the restaurants where it's served. At one time, Iowa was number one in cattle production.
But that kind of slipped away through the 80s. But we're working on bringing them back, the cow-calf operators, especially, and feeders, back to the state of Iowa.
A secret panel of judges will crisscross the state for the next 2 months, sampling all 10 burger restaurants and eventually picking a winner. The Ankeny Diner and its faithful customers are pretty confident about the outcome.
We know we serve a good burger and we know we always cook it right. So as long as they come in on any day we're open, they'll get the good burger.
I would say I would be disappointed if they didn't get number one.
Now this year, 4 of the 10 best burger nominees are right here in the metro. They are the Ankeny Diner, which we just showed you, B&B Deli, Zombie Burger in Des Moines, along with Roscoe's in Norwalk. Around the state, 61 Chop House in Minneapolis, Elms Club in Creston, First Street Grill in Keosauqua, J&B's Bar and Grill in Marcus, Sam's Sodas and Sandwiches in Carroll, and the Ritz in Arnold's Park. And the best burger will be announced on May 2nd.
It looked good, Todd. How was it?
Delicious. 20% fat, medium well, absolutely delicious.
And the crinkle cut fries didn't look too bad either. Those looked pretty good.
There needed to be a contest for fries too, because they were good.
Thank you, Todd.